Welcome to the Enrichment Analysis course from Bioinformatics Academy. In this crash course, we explain the purpose, the theoretical background, and the practice of performing enrichment analysis. When you do high throughput experiments, just like microarray-based or next-generation sequencing-based experiments, very often you get back huge gene lists as results. For example, when you try to investigate the effect of a drug compound on your target cell lines, you will get back this huge gene list of list of genes of significantly differentially expressed genes. These big gene lists are rarely useful to answer the original research question. And that exactly that's what the point where enrichment analysis is coming into the picture. Enrichment analysis is capable of interpreting these gene lists by identifying gene ontology terms or pathways associated with them. There are two mainstream approaches for performing enrichment analysis: overrepresentation analysis and gene set enrichment analysis. These are slightly different at the level of mathematics, and also they require different kind of gene lists to start with. For both of these approaches, you need gene lists and associated annotation terms. For example, very often we use gene ontology terms to perform this analysis, and then we call it ontology analysis. Or we use CAG pathways, and then we call it pathway analysis. But of course, you can use transcription factors, associated disease symptoms, or any other kind of annotation terms which are associated with the genes. What you get back from this analysis is a table of terms associated with your target genes, and also statistics which describe the significance and the strength of this association. Our crash course from Bioinformatics Academy will explain more about the requirements, the basic statistics, the needed parameters, what you need to perform enrichment analysis successfully. Further, we provide you an opportunity to practice the two different approaches using web services. This way, you can apply these new skills immediately on your research or study project without installing any software on your computer.